have some cardboard and we have some duct tape and we're making a bookmark. We push it down. This is what our bookmark looks like. And now we gotta punch a hole.
Hey guys.
And now we have our hole in it. We're gonna tie a ribbon in it. So this is what our bookmark looks like. And we can use them when we read. I hope you like our video. And please subscribe.